Welcome back to Life is New Every Day. Today's DIY is a Christmas wreath using toilet tissue roll. We require 3 layers of tissue. Fold it as shown and then tie it up tightly at the center. Segregate each layer of the tissue and pull it up slowly without using much force. Now this is one pattern of the larger tissue flower. The next one is using 2 layers. The steps are the same, only thing is that we need not pull up each ply, but one layer up and then bring it up together. You can make out the difference between the smaller one and the bigger one. Using a cardboard, the outer radius is 30 cm and the inner one is 25. The larger one is glued to the outer border. The smaller one is glued, filling up the space. Now you can stop it here, but I'm going up another step. Adding on an extra bit of hangings. Hope you liked it. Thanks for watching.